I've forgotten what I was going to say then. Reminds me of the monk sweeping up the Sandman lava. This particular chalk I'm using is not very good quality, so it's quite hard and it crumbles. And this is kind of how it works on a smaller scale. They, you know, the same sort of methods. So we're going to be more experimental. Or maybe not at the moment. There's so much to learn doing this. I'm not sure that I suppose you could say, well, dust to dust, ashes to ashes, yada yada yada. Oh, I know, I can hide my chin with a bell.